I would like to sing you a very, very serious, very serious, very serious piece of folklore or blues lore. What all you people really, I'm sure, don't know, don't realise, is that the blues started here in England. This is basically true. When you think about it, you can't really credit the Americans with creating anything. I can't. I would like to prove this statement by I see a distant relative of mine back in the year 1482 went into the depths of the Thames Delta at Croydon and and there with a Woolworths pocket tape recorder recorded in a local Wimpy bar the king of the Thames Delta blues singers, who was then about 197 years old traditionally. And he sang this song. In these days, of course, they were much more honest about the blues, or de blue, as they used to call it in those days. They called it de blue because it only had one tune. This is where the Americans made their big mistake, because they called it de blues and got it all wrong. Anyway, like this song really proves that what de blue is all about in England. And it's also like I'm going to play the original lute accompaniment, lute, because they are in it for the money. Which is also traditional. You may recognise the tune, but I must insist that this is the 1482 version.
I got them moths in my bedroom, days chewing up my new brown suit. I's got them old moths in my bedroom, days chewing up my new brown suit. If they don't get out of there quick, they're gonna get out my 12-4 and shoot.
This is what you call a 12-4 blue.
This morning, there's them moths all around my bed.
Traditional.
Well, I woke up this morning, untrue but traditional. There was moths all around that old bed. I would not mind so much, but days chewing them great big holes in my head. Play your guitar, son. Play it with a bitter soul.
That was a lovely one. Play me another just like the last. You must be joking.
I'm gonna fill that gun with mothballs, let them off in a chain. I'm gonna fill them old guns with mothballs, let them off in a chain. Comes a near that old 12 ball, get that DDT all around its brain. Deep blue started here in England, you won't hear it in the muscles of serpentine. Deep blue started here in England, you won't hear it in the muscles of serpentine. They got troubles on that chain gang.
There's this whole mob of spades going down this big road all by themselves, traditionally in a mob of approximately 400, all carrying rocking chairs, which they're taking down to the Mississippi River to cast in and float all their blues away. And this explains explains why the Mississippi River is always being flooded, because the whole damn thing is choked up with dead bodies of spades in rocking chairs. And all the rest of them that aren't sitting down here with these rocking chairs are either sitting on their back porch trying to be blues singers, looking very blind and very crippled. Either this or they're down by the railway line taking the last train for Chicago. They're gonna do this thing called riding the blind, which explains why you can never see out of the windows of American trains, oh God. And like they're doing this cause my baby, she left me, she's gone, oh Jesus. And it rained 5 days and the sky turned black as mother. And when them cotton balls get rotten, you got one hell of a lot of rotten cotton. And although they got trouble on their chin gang, they ain't got man eating moths to fight.
Woke up this morning.
You appreciate it.